You sweating? I'm sweating in here.
Yeah, a little bit.
I don't wear white unless I'm under 200.
Oh, yeah? Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
Don't anybody look at my belly hole.
Yes, this is Theotis.
I don't know your middle name. Beasley.
Okay, do I say my middle name? Antonio.
It is?
Yeah, I got an Italian. Theotis Antonio Beasley.
Yep. Mike Sinclair, my brother. Easy. It's my brother.
Mm-hmm. Family, Young Money.
Oh, Theotis can't be, but... He can't be, but... He can't be, but 29.
I'll take it. Those days is over with, huh?
Yeah, what? Let me guess again.
Go ahead.
Not a day over 31.
32.
He good. I knew it was up there.
Yeah.
Because grown and gifted, he can't be 17 with that shirt on.
Right. Oh, my God. What a wrong t-shirt. All right, go ahead. Oh, yeah, this is going to be a long day. I love it. Damn, Mike, don't hate me.
No, I can't hate you.
Say 47.
I'll take it. What am I supposed to say? You can go higher or lower? What, you want to place your bet again?
For sure, go higher.
You going to go higher?
52, fuck it.
Nah, you ain't go that high.
Yeah, no? All right.
So. It's somewhere in between.
Okay.
Tell you this much, it hurts.
Yeah, it does.
Mm-hmm. And every time you say exactly what it is, it's like, ooh.
So you like going through it now, huh? All that Mountain Dew.
All that Mountain Dew's fucking me up. Don't do the Dew, kids.
Since I was 12, I'm 32 now.
That's a good run. Do you add up the years that I took time off too?
Mike been through hell and back.
I've been through hell and back. Multiple knee surgeries. I've been started at 86 in my driveway.
Wow, that's amazing.
He wasn't even born yet.
Nope. I had a blind skateboard.
He said good one.
Well, I don't know. That was the first one I got. Hey, Mike, you don't approve.
My first board, this sucks. I blew it from the beginning. There was a bike shop.
It already went bad. Went into a bike.
Yeah, we already fucked up, went to the bike shop. And I looked on the wall, Tony, Lance, and a McGill. And I was like, and then somehow, maybe my eye went that way, and I saw a Brand X Weirdo. A bunch of squigglies on it. I bought that one.
That sounds like a nightmare.
What?
Walking to a bike shop. Yeah, Mike's good. I mean, you drive the van straightforward at what we need to do, real easy. It's not much to ask.
I'd say with Theotis, there's been one bad instant. I've heard every excuse in the book why somebody can't be somewhere.
Yeah.
Do you remember this one?
No.
The Brooklyn Projects one? And you're like, Mike, my mood fucked up.
Oh yeah, I remember that. Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, car problems.
Oh, yeah, like had a Bentley at the time. The moment you turn the car off, it's like leaning to the front. It's like a lowrider. That shit was leaning.
He couldn't make it, his mood fucked up. Like, I had to tell the people at Brooklyn Projects and the Nike crew, where's Theotis, this is his store. I'm like, his mood's fucked up, he ain't gonna make it. And they're like, what does that mean? I'm like, I'm not sure, it's something to do with the suspension though. But, and then,
gosh.
He couldn't make it. I tried to get him an Uber. He said his mood was fucked up.
Yeah, we back in LA. I was like, I'm not going. Sorry. Definitely the outfit is important. Maybe not skate so slow. That was one of them. Because some be good, but it's just like, dang, so slow. Mike is a TM, so he deal with this every day.
The ones that I hate are the ones that like showing you the attempts, and it's like a buildup, and it's like, dude, I'm not here for the, I don't want all this.
The bills.
It's like, just show me the.
I forgot about that.
Show me the part. Like, yeah. I'm not here to see the My War. My War. On the Sponsor Me tape.
My War. No, definitely just a regular one. Definitely not a
board slid a kick wrap.
Yeah.
Oh, this right here? I'll tell you what happened here.
Wow. But damn, that board slide was nuts.
But the thing is, it was nuts. I racked my nuts on that thing. Mm-hmm. And that's the sole reason why I never wore jean shorts the rest of my life.
Damn, Mike.
That was 100 years ago.
No, this is amazing.
That ain't amazing. It's old. Oh, yeah. The tub's got to feel right to have a bath.
Yeah.
Like I'm in a dingy apartment, no bath. Staying at the homies for a week, no bath.
Yeah. Yeah, baths is like tough.
I do remember this. This is embarrassing. I remember taking a bath. This is fucked up.
Oh my God.
I was a little kid. We used to trade boards and like, oh, you got this, you got that. Like the boards were all fucked up. I didn't know like what waterlogged was. You know what I mean?
Uh-huh.
So I remember taking a bath and a dude gave me a McGill and I took the bath with the McGill and I was cleaning it in the bath.
That motherfucker.
I was cleaning the McGill in the bath. Yeah, I don't know where that McGill went.
Board is hurt.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's definition of waterlogged.
Took a bath with a McGill.
Yeah, that motherfucker drowned.
I did.
I know you did. That's crazy.
I think about it all the time. I was like excellent with a BB gun, like sharpshooter. And I shot a squirrel and I was like, damn, I killed it. And then I never did it again. And then when I was skating a pool, I saw a squirrel stranded in the pool. So I was like, this is my chance to redeem myself.
You went to go save it?
Yeah, I went to save him.
Nice.
I was trying to get him on the board to scoop him out of the pool. I gave it a heart attack. So I killed two fucking animals.
Damn.
It was number two. Never again.
That's a fucked up move. Nah, I've never killed no animal. Nah, animals are dope. But one animal I do hate is a damn possum. Those are ugly as hell. That's the worst animal. I hate those things.
I like the possums.
No, they so ugly. Yeah. I hate them.
I know a guy that looked like a possum.
Lord, don't want to see him. Sorry, brother. I'm sorry.
I'm picky. I'm like picky for no reason. It's like gotta look right. I don't like my shit touching stuff on the plate.
Oh, it gotta be all spaced out?
Yeah, space it out. Put it this way. You know when sometimes they put like a pickle on your plate?
Yeah.
They fuck the whole plate up. Like a pickle and the juice from a pickle is the same thing if someone put a turd on my plate.
Oh yeah, you just lose it.
It's like, no, it's done.
Yeah, mine gotta be no onions. I hate when if you like get your food and you get home, I give it away because it's crunchy. I can't do onions.
His onion is my pickle.
Yeah, exactly. I'm gonna say the boss, Wallenberg.
Oh, the backside flip.
You did. I was there for that too. Yeah, that was fire.
Man, mine's way back.
the 70s.
Oh, favorite Thrasher cover? I like the Danzig one. Just cause it's like, you're not expecting that. It's just like him. Like, fuck it, put him on the cover.
That's dope, the band's fire.
Did he skate? I don't even know.
Danzig is sick. I like the band for sure.
Cons.
It's a good one. Man, so many. Reynolds, P-Rod, Ray Barbie, Chris Cole, the list goes on. Could go all day with this one.
We don't need a farm, we need one.
I know.
One goat.
Mike Carroll, fuck it.
Oh, Mike Carroll, fuck it. I like that. Right, Theo.
Stupid. So dumb. Not true.
You go. I don't know if I got any famous people with the phone.
A few, but
who you got?
Steve Aoki.
Oh, the DJ?
Yeah, good homie. His EDM stuff, he go crazy. Yeah.
I hate EDM.
Yeah, it's crazy, but.
The weirdest one for me, we were in Vallejo, and I don't know what I ate, but it was rumbling, and I was like waiting on somebody to film a clip. I don't even remember who was in the van. There's probably like four people in there. They didn't know what was going on. I think I mumbled like, ooh, I'm feeling crazy. And they're just like carrying on, playing music, whatever. What do I do? It's like, I got like 7 seconds. Looked around and I was like, there's just nowhere to go. So I put the van in reverse and backed all the way up. They're like, Mike, what are you doing? What's going on? The blah, blah, blah. To the back of the parking lot, left the van running. The van doors open like this. So I created a shield this way, a shield that way, and there's a wall right here. The worst thing I had to do was announce to the people in the van, I'm like, turn the music up, don't look back.
Damn, that's a good one.
And it was like just liquid, you know?
Hurt, liquid, oh yeah, you going through
so
it.
So bad.
Fuck. Where was we at? We was in Barcelona filming for the Nike video. It was the last day we needed an ender with JC Hernandez. To go to the restroom, it was probably at least a 30-minute drive. It was none around. It was like, well, just shit in the bushes. I'm like, damn, that's so awkward. Never done that. I was like, I can't shit in the bushes. Like, so I'm trying to jump on this high-ass hover. Then the dude came. It was like, all right, well, you're kicking y'all out. So we had like a couple of tries. I'm talking about stomach was at it. So I'm like, damn, this is our last day. Like, we need an ender. Like, damn, any second it could come out in the air, whatever. Thank God it didn't. We ended up coming through and we just got the shit and was like, no talking. Got in the van. We rushed my ass like we was going to the hospital. Like, I lost it. They got me in that motherfucker like I was about to die. I'm like, bro, hurry up. We ain't doing no talking.
Oh, shit. Best skate rapper?
I mean, Lil Wayne, that counts, right? Yeah.
Oh yeah. I'm gonna say Lil Wayne. Deshaun's a rapper.
Oh yeah, Deshaun do music.
What you gonna do about it? White Claw. I ain't heard the third one yet.
Yeah.
Let's go. Does Midler rap too? He's in there, so I don't know.
Does he?
He might.
He might.